Wow, that would have been the one best shot for sure. Look how quickly the smoke is going up there. It's so crazy if you just focus on the smoke.
Oh, there's a good one, man. Alright, so movies debunked. It takes about 600 cars for one to blow up.
Right. Oh shit. The rocks shooting up again? Yeah, I bet you're right though, but another one will happen. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Well, he's probably able to get it in places they can't reach, Libby. I think they gave up on the left over there.
Yeah, the firework just went into the woods, so. Firework.
I like how they're straight on.
Is this guy just messing with us? Maybe we're in his way. Jason, man. Oh, I thought I had binoculars. Never mind. like Walter White. That has a lot of water in it, I feel like. Ooh. Sounded big. Yeah, like what evidence would you have now? Oh, there's probably lots of video cameras, though. It is an airport. I do feel like it's getting smaller now. Yeah. There's more of that white smoke. I wonder if that, maybe it's the batteries? Yeah, look how high there. This has to be a world record for number of cars on fire. I mean, there's thousands of cars on fire. It seems like. Wow. Man, I feel bad for the guy in that tractor thing. Yeah, it's going to be real hot. And what if one of these cars blows up right next to him? Right? Some lawn chairs. A modem takes an analog signal and turns into a digital signal. Yeah.